Hey guys, welcome back to what's it called? Dark Side of 3. Yeah. There's a giant tornado. I don't really have any other ways to go. And it looks like I have to go there. Just gonna sit there until I move down. Wait a second. Is it? Oh, I got to get a lot closer. Once I jump down there, it's going to start moving towards me. Hey, once it's over there. Or not. Just missed the jump completely. That's really the only thing. Once it's over, like, there. There we go. Now, it's not die again. I'll find another safe one. That would have been helpful. Show told me that earlier. I guess what I need to do. Let's spawn another one. Oh, I'm guessing. Add more those to the pit. No. Let's just hit it. Going to spawn another one. Yeah. Oh, it's. Oh, I know, what I need to do. I make it ice first. Hello. Okay, I can't double jump. After doing that. Am I supposed to go out there? No, I'm not. There's something over here. Good. To go there. There we go.
You seem different, mistress. Even if we stop seven, this world will be torn apart. For what? There will be a reckoning. I'm just not sure from where it will come.
There we go. So I have to do that again. Yeah. Let's not go down there. I think I know. Need to raise it first.
All who exist find themselves lost at times. This is the burden of living. This new self-awareness you possess
So, I can be certain of nothing, is that what you're saying?
I am merely saying this. The Council chose you to undertake this mission. You alone. They did this for a reason. They believe, as I do, that you possess greater power than even you realize.
Yes. Alright, before we go far, I have no virtues since I died in that game outside the storm. Yeah, that's right. That does no damage. Well, Tempest? It looks like it. I'm in a really different area now. Oh, I'm back. Was it earlier? Wait. I was here already. Was I not? I was already here. Have I not? Go this way. Yeah. So tanky. Coming up here, Electric Droid, subscribe for new, and come up next, and goodbye.